guitar, many fans were outraged. Though controversy followed him everywhere, Dylan refused to compromise or be labeled.
What if you could tell me that among the fortunate, or if you are properly characterizing Christians, how many would you say could be characterized as fortuners today? Yes. Are there many?
We are finding everything about 136.
You say about 136? Or do you mean exactly 136?